Finding solutions to help fill the gap in mental and behavioral health care in Northern Kentucky.
Today, St. Elizabeth Hospital and Sun Behavioral Health breaking ground on a new health center focused exclusively on mental illness and addiction disorders. St. Elizabeth says that this new facility should help remedy the current shortage in inpatient behavioral health services and treatment resources for drug and alcohol dependency. The new facility is set to open late next year.